Alright, sorry, apparently the iPod just cut us off because we had a 33-minute video that we had already got onto the desktop that we didn't get rid of anyway. From Watercon Buccaneer Steer, just up to Plaza, he'll teach you what you need, put it in touch with Greyhound Crunch Gold, okay. We did get, let me see if I can find it, we did get, there we go. We did get the Captain Gun, puppet show. But, just in case you guys aren't into it, there is one scene where someone gets beheaded. Anyway, don't worry, it's nothing, just, fictionally, no blood comes out, but just, you know, just the head just falls off and there's no actual blood as a result. But okay, fictional as that is. Talk to Mordecai, the Buccaneer trainer. Seek to learn all I know is fighting. You want to learn new weapons, how to fight in heavy armor, I can teach you. Yes, go to the Kraken and ask the bark. But first, we shall see what kind of you prepare yourself. Okay. Much as I'd love to do that, I am not level 4. I mean, 5. I mean, Wow. They really do got yum yum everywhere. Wait, let me see my experience. Oh, yeah. Alright, let's talk to Skinny Pete real fast. We'll come back once we hit level 5. Don't worry, Mordecai, we're coming back. Let's go down here. Oh, whoa, okay. Glitch for a bit. That's cool. Just go. Oh, nope, that's the bazaar. But that cute little armadillo. It's so adorable. All those fat bison. Just everywhere. Here we go. There we are. Kraken Skulls Tavern. Talk to Skinny Pete. Barnabas, what do you want with the big Lamox? Sure, he's here. Okay. Wait. Excuse me. Yes, there we go. Thank you. Thank you. Just wanted to go down there. We got what looks like a meeting of different pirates. No, you listen. I'm the leader. We'll use your ship and you're captain of it. But Will is mine. I'm the leader. Oh, great. You decided to show him the will. All joking aside, if you're gonna show somebody something worth that much money, don't you think they'd want to try and fight you for it? He just thinks. Anyway. Got this guy, Sloth Guarding. Hold the line. Nice. You come back here, we're basically all just going to not do anything here, because Pete's going to give us all a big buff. Ooh, an epic hit. Oh, wow, that was good! Ain't a glancing blow! This guy is not bad! Do we still have our form? Yes. Alright. Pete can use Kraken's coils. We can hit. We don't want you to move too much, to be honest, but eh. And you can heal you just because there's no reason not to. Alright. I mean, we might as well have just done it anyway, but yeah, it doesn't truly make a huge difference on whether or not we actually do it later or sooner. Because, I mean, it's just a bunch of wharf rats, so nobody, it's not like we're going to actually take damage from this, but anyway. Mobilize Scruffy Squid. Oh man, that's like more than half his health, I believe. Mighty Charge! We're gonna be overconfident and not, like, we're gonna trust that we can end this. Oh, yep, I believed correctly. Behead him. If only it actually worked like that, but no. A little difficult. Where's that last chest? Oh. Treasure ore. I don't know your pirate, but I owe you my life. Let's get the feeling right. Awesome. So he's got Turn the Tide, which is 25 extra weapon power when below half health. Halt one enemy who moves on an adjacent square. Epic Strike. And Mighty. Okay. I mean, obviously, Pete's a bit better, but. Yeah, I definitely would have trained him over that cow that I accidentally trained. Because, yeah, I did. Big mistake for me. Oh, wow, we can actually get a training tome. Let's go ahead and get it. Just because we need it. You chasing Ratbeard? Yes, we are. He can be on through here like a greyhound with his tail on fire. Why not? Go get him. Okay. Nah, we're told we're not going to chase him. We're good, right? We're good? Yeah. I accidentally trained Kobe to level 3. I realized that was a mistake because, I mean, his talents are lacking. When it comes in the... Okay. We've got all that. Pepe! Yeah, alright. Well, good. We can finally get something. I guess. At least we can finally, hit the seas. All we gotta do is really turn and take one pace forward. What? Three. Yeah. Okay. It just, you would think, you know, that, yeah. Oop, boop. Okay. Nice. The Lost Turtle. The Lost Turtle. Alright. Well, to be fair, I've seen ships with worse names, so... Yeah. We can search for pirate ship parts once we get more gold, but right now, we just want to get great companions because, yeah, companions need a good start. Oh gosh, side quests aboard. I did like the zoom, but I'm not going to look at that dialogue because, you know. You know, it reminds me of, that Ratatouille movie or whatever. Uncle Scuttles. We're just getting all these quests because we need them to get our levels. Looks like these guys don't do anything. Oh, wait, one does. And this one is just nothing, really. Okay, I wasted my time on that. Alright. Crimson Drake. Let's just go in, why not? Yeah. Yep, a crowd. Okay. Okay. Blue's Clues. And here's the part where everything comes together. Like, by that I mean, like, we just get so much. Would you grow stronger? Come at me at once or something I'd like to teach you. Yeah, we're just gonna accept all these quests. All of them. Yep. We're gonna take all these quests, even though it'll take us forever to complete them all. Because we need them, sadly. Yep. That's what we need, sadly. Yeah. I know. And then this is a one-time treasure chest that we can get loot from. Because the camera and the foot is going to see it. Okay. And there's that, which will be important later on. No way! No way! No way. No way he just randomly walks here. No way he just randomly walked here. No way. That was not even improvised or planned. That was just pure awesome. That was not even planned. I thought he was doing quests, like... I thought he was at the Presidio or something. Wow, that was awesome. Just randomly, hi, what's up? He just randomly comes up to us, hi! Ooh, a Buccaneer exclusive quest. He just randomly walks up. Hey, what's up? Can I help you? Let's do... Oh, why not ring my beetle? Let's do them all in order. Here we go. High cave. I have not been here before, honestly. First, though, let's, train my man, Barnabas, give him rough, because, yeah. So, I like my team to be all aggro, so we got Barnabas, Peter Quint, and then... Honestly, hopefully we can get one healer. But yeah, for now these guys are good. 7 training points, can't use them on either of these guys. I guess I'll get Kobe up to level 4. And give him his new talent. Honestly? Honestly? We'll just give him... Let's give him some dodge, because, yeah, that sounds dumb, but I'm not actually in it for this guy, because it's sad, but I don't actually plan on using this guy. I really don't. Anyway, we can go to Mordecai, but he will give us just light armor usage, I believe, so yeah. High cave. Enter now. Enter the high cave we go. Bitey with that amazing text chat. Loose ship. Brave Brady Vane. Nice. Whoa, that is awesome. Huh. Polly want a cracker. You're funny. Those look like that level 60 pet you see quite often. Let's go here and then not even do anything. Yeah, I was about to say. I mean, not that I'd ever really use him, because I'm pretty sure there's somebody else I'd really want. And honestly, I'm not even with this guy just because. Oh, wow. Awesome! The Vengeance Strike is an epic hit, which is why I love Buccaneers. Because that was, like, 31 damage. And that's 31 less that we'll have to do next turn. Because that was his choice to do that. Like, we don't even have to worry about it. We'll just hit you. We won't even worry about it. We'll just hit you. Oh, nice. 20 base damage. And we'll... Yeah, I don't mind getting that Kraken's Coils in. Now, because we have that, we gotta go straight into Rush the Aggro. Which, then again, we don't really gotta worry about it. Because we can just... We got so many critical hits and whatnot we've been saving. And it actually decreases the strength slash damage you get, depending on how you look at it, each time a turn passes. So let's see, for you we can hit, let's just hit you, for you hit you. You can hit you. You can hit you. And yeah, I believe that'll do it. And keep in mind, these will actually hurt, because everybody's got that Kraken's Coils, so. Yeah. Oh yeah, look at that. Oh yeah, that is awesome. Oh yeah, we got that action going on. Now maybe we Relentless? I know it's like, what, a 35% chance or something, but if we could just get it. Yes, we got it! Oh, the dodge. Okay. Okay, fine. First strike, though. That makes up for it. Alright. But yeah, we have our aggro. That's not what I want Kobe and Bonnie and E to be. I want them to be either dodge or health or something like that. As far as I'm concerned, they don't have, honestly, many talents worth, you know, actually considering being something. Whoa, exactly one health. Alright, you can hit you. You can hit you. You can hit you. I'll hit you. Alright, this should end it. It's alright. That one's dead. I believe that one's dead. Yeah. Okay, that one's dead too. Good. Ah, dang it. Oh, awesome though. Oh, here it comes. Yep, yep, yep. Well, that's sad. Kobe did die. First time anybody has died on us, except for that PvP video, but again, that was an actual player. Let's just go ahead and almost end it. Oh, epic hit. It's 10, 20, 35 with Kraken's Coil, epic hit. That's 33. Up. Oh. If maybe, wait, you don't have the glancing blow, do you? But still. I'll admit, that was actually a bit harder than what I thought it would be. Oh, mega hit. Uh-oh. Yep, that bird can just drop dookies on us because that's actually his attack, sadly. Alright, well, 3-on-1 with 12 health. Got this. Alright, let's just go ahead and get this gold. Whatever this is. We found the ring. Oh, that treasure, though. Look at all that gold and treasure and the crown, and wow, that's awesome. No wonder those birds wanted it. It's actual treasure. It's a good treasure. Alright, let's go all the way down here to this cage. Almost got it. Okay, there we go. Up, all the way down through this ladder also. Down to Trader's Cave. Alright. Did we not even... Okay. We got 25 gold and 105 XP. I don't know about you. Locate the cutthroats. Let's just, for now, go ahead and get what we can. Get our health back up. And then we can wait for her to give us our experience. Hello there. Give me my experience, my ring. If Mo is gone, that means no one can help unless... What? Oh, really, though? Oh, but why? Why does that quest have to give us another quest? Oh, well. I was hoping maybe that we could not have to worry about that, but we're not going to worry about that quest right now. Because our ship isn't upgraded enough, so we'll wait for that. What's this? Do we need it? No. We got full health, I'm thinking. Let's check our character slash backpack. See if we got anything more. Okay, we lose magic resist, but that's alright. We're giving up one magic resist for 3 health, so yeah, that's cool. The pirate that time forgot. Sharks in the water, let's do this. Let's go in here. Whoop. Cutthroat cave. Whoa. I do like how they like... They went all out with this, though. Wow. I'm not gonna lie. That's just amazing right now. They really did a great job with the design of this. I like how every dungeon, it's just like a dungeon instead of another dungeon, kind of. If that makes sense. Like, you gotta go on a sigil, and then there's a new, like, area to explore. And then here's the dungeon. I know, I don't make the most sense. Oh, we are actually able to swim in here now. Chitters. Humongo crab. I feel I've heard that from somewhere before. But oh well. We got those oysters, and we got some oysters, some brain cells, okay. Up, just straight in the battle, I see. Okay. Is any of this breakable, or... Up, that is... An anchor is breakable. That'll be today. Well, I guess that means today is the day then, because it is. Let's see who has the least health. Everybody needs to get in the squad formation, and then you can cast that. Nice. And it's good because we can rush. We can rush them. Rush it down. Oh wow, those guys can move fast across the board. Alright. 66. Let's get a guaranteed kill. Everybody can hit their own target. Everybody hits their own target except for Kobe because he's a bit weaker and he can hit whoever he wants. Well, I mean, that's not really the case, but, you know. Oh, there we go. It's not a mega, but it's an epic, so... Oh, wow, a double epic hit. Wow, good job, man. And if we get the Relentless, he's dead. Because that's 12, that's 24, that's 39. No Relentless. Okay. So he hits about 40 for an epic hit with that. Vengeance epic. That is like a... Is that a quadruple? Is that a quad epic hit? Really? Oh, nice. Oh, we block it. We can hit you, you can hit you. You can hit you. You can hit you. Alright, that's half of the team down. So much for the riposte. Ooh. Ooh. Well, that was awesome. Oh, he also has Relentless. Will you help me, please? I mean, I would want to, bro, but I'm in the middle of a battle right now. Let's see about ending this fight kind of quickly. We can use the Mighty Charge on you. You can hit you. Oh, no, you hit you. You hit you. You hit you. All right, let's do this. Double hit on double crabs. Mega! 11-22. That's 39. That's almost 40. A mega and an epic. The ratios of damage and crits are crazy here. They really are. Oh, and a glancing blow. Aw, no relentless. That was supposed to be like 70% chance over the two times, but no. Okay, nice! I can't even believe how awesome that is. That's just pure awesome. See, that's what I love. That's like the only thing I like about Kobe, though. He can clutch kill with first strike before they even get a chance to hit. And that can sometimes even mean the outcome is win or lose because of that. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. We got this, guys. Alright. Alright. Nice. You ain't Jack. We do butter sauce. Get him, Ledge. Alright, might as well heal. So, I guess a second fight in a row. Oh, these guys don't look bad. What am I worrying about? So, I was originally planning on helping Brady, but we got pulled into another battle. Great. 66, 69, 65, 60. Alright. Let's just put all the aggro on this guy for now. Because, I'm sorry, but yeah. Wait. Squad, get together. Oh, I don't think this will work good. Yep, it does, though. It does, though. We really gotta try and help him as fast as we can, but we're losing badly, getting pulled into another fight. There's another mega! We are all on those hits today, and the glancing blow. We are all on the epic hit. We are all on the craziness today. Awesome. Awesome. And another epic. Nice. Goodbye, son. We'll see you next year. Oh, yeah. Imagine we're actually doing another walkthrough, and in an exact year from now, we'll be here again doing this exact same quest. There's the Relentless. The struggle to get the Relentless has been crazy. All these videos are still going up about 2 days late, because I still have yet to actually upload them to YouTube. I've just been recording them. But yeah. Oh, there he is. Hi. But he in the process kinda caused extra things to spawn. Okay. That's nice, except we didn't really need it. But okay, thank you, I guess. We were good though. We really had this. Well, anyway. Guess it really doesn't matter because, in the end, are we really going to complain about extra help? I mean, I'm sure his intentions were most likely pure. So, who are we to say that we're not going to appreciate that? Oh, nice! Nice! Wow! Oh, wow. Wow. That must be him getting positive karma for being in just the only last bit of this video. That is awesome. He hit amazingly hard. Dude, seriously, I might need to take lessons from this guy. Wow.